the deadly game blue whale game. Any one of you know about that? Okay, only one, two. I will talk about the blue whale game. This is a game that has taken the internet by storm. And it is a sinister game that has been making rounds on social medias and encouraging the teens to undergo a series of challenges and culminate in ultimately killing themselves. And do you know how many of American children killed themselves caused by this game? No? About four families of United States revealed to the media that they believe their children killed themselves by the game, the blue whale game. I got this information from CNN, US Today, and Fox News. And it is well spread all over the world. Around 20 countries, children are facing this problem. According to the Russian investigative newspaper, Novaya Gazeta reported that in a span of 6 months, November 2015 to April 2016, about 130 teen suicides could be linked to the game. What is the background of this game? The term blue whale comes from the phenomenon a beast whale is late to suicide. A Russian national, Flea Bodekin, believes that there are some people who are biodegradable waste in the world. And he believes that we need to clean our society from these people. This thinking motivates him to create this game. It's funny, right? So funny, but it's very dangerous as well. What is the structure of the game? The game is based on 50 challenges. The participants have to complete each of the challenges in 50 days. An anonymous administrator assigns a task every day, and the participants required to complete the task in the following day at any cost. And the participants are instructed and required to send the videos and the photos as a proof that they have completed the task successfully through the Skype or any other video calling. The task consists of some crazy words, assignments, like carving whale, or a face on the person's arms or hands. Who are actually the risky persons of this game? The main risky persons of this game are teenagers who want to socialize on the internet, in social medias, and are interested in games. Once the participants start to play the game, if they want to quit the game, they are not allowed to quit. They are threatened by the administrator. The curators inform the participants, if you don't continue the game, we have your information. And this will bring harm to you and your family members. So if once a person starts to play the game, they cannot quit. What is the solution? Awareness, awareness, awareness. Be aware. Don't accept any unknown request or third party apps, and spread the awareness among other people, because many people are not aware about this deadly game. Thank you so much.
Thank you.